What is up, my nerds, bagels, and welcome to some Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War gameplay. So today, guys, what I want to talk to you all about is Modern Warfare and the hunting of Verdant. So Infinity Ward and Activision have gone and purchased or rented licenses for a bunch of bundles for this Halloween, and they are all Halloween themed. Now, the last time this happened was back in Call of Duty Ghosts, which I can remember, where they had certain voice packs like the likes of Snoop Dogg doing ones, which...
Oh shit, the bomb has been planted. Ground jam will be wrecked, man.
Which was extremely, extremely good and very fun. The bundles in Modern Warfare include Texas Chainsaw Massacre and Saw. We also got Dr. Karloff. And for Ghost, we actually have him as the Green Reaper, which is pretty sick looking. We tend to get some gift packs every now and then, and this will also be happening throughout Halloween as well, just like we got ones for Christmas before as well. Now, I said in a previous video saying that Alcatraz is being remade, naming it Rebirth Island, which was from the campaign of Black Ops 1, where Mason, who thought he was Viktor Reznov, he goes and kills Dr. Steiner. If they are remaking Alcatraz and naming it Rebirth Island, we could see Rebirth Island tying us into the Black Ops Cold War game via Verdansk or via Warzone, which makes sense. Also, in the game files, there's another limited time mode, or whatever you'd like to call it, just like we got for the trailer for Black Ops Cold War, where we all had to run to the Verdansk stadium before the bomb goes off. There is also going to be another one of these happening, and it was found in the game files. As of now, we don't know what it will do, but it'll probably be something just to tie us over into Black Ops Cold War. Now, Hunting of Verdansk begins October 20th, 2 days from now, and we know we are getting Zombies Royale, which is Battle Royale mixed with Infected mixed with Zombies. And if you are a zombie and kill a human, you can eat them. I think it's either their heart or their brain, and you can become a human again, so it's pretty cool. There's also a night map of Verdansk. This night map will probably be only for a limited time unless tons of people love it, and this event, the whole Halloween event, ends November 3rd. Of course, there's been numerous rumors going around saying there will be jump scares on the map of Verdansk, with a bride being on the map, and Infinity War are just trying to make it all really scary. And if you go to a campsite near stadium, you can actually hear kids laughing, which was really creepy to hear. The first time I ever heard it, I was like really freaked out, and I was like, what is going on here? Like, now in every season we get 3 operators, and this season 6 won't be any different. We already got Farah and Nikolai confirmed and that, and now we will be getting Sergeant Griggs as well, and this will probably be in a bundle that we will be getting after Halloween event. Only makes sense. Now, we also got Soap McTavish added to the game files as well, which most people are looking forward to seeing. On the other hand, I am not. Like, they aren't leaving anything for Infinity Ward's next Modern Warfare game, which would probably take away from the hype. Like, you hyped up, oh, you get Captain Price in Modern Warfare, but now Ghost is already in. You're going to have Soap potentially coming in to Modern Warfare as well. It's like, do you not want to kind of hold it off for marketing? Be like, oh, you can get Soap straight off the bat with pre-ordering €80 Modern Warfare 2, or whatever you want to say, whatever they're calling it. But this is a really quick video, guys. I hope you did like it. By the time you see this, I potentially will probably be live streaming. If I am, then it will be on my Twitch channel, link down in the description below. Once you're there, you can hit the follow button and hit the notification bell to stay up to date whenever I go live over there. So this is the end of the video, guys. I hope you did like it. If you did, please hit the like button. Right beside the like button is a subscribe button that you can hit to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And beside that is a notification bell that you can hit to stay up to date whenever I upload a video to my YouTube channel or whenever I go live on my YouTube channel. which is rare. Speaking of live streams, like I said, twitch.tv/lord_originals, I will be live streaming the beta, where you can get beta codes off me if you watch me for 4 hours, and it is via drops, and you have to have your Battle.net account. I also have a Twitter that I manually update as well. Link to that will be down in the description below, where I manually update whenever I upload a video to my YouTube channel or whenever I go live on my Twitch channel. But yeah, that's it, guys. Hope you like, favorite, and subscribe, and peace.